Welcome to 1 hour meditation session. As Goenka Ji said, consistency is the secret to success in this practice. Let's use nibbana for our meditation practice. Nibbana is an AI agent to assist you in your spiritual path. It can play guided meditation videos by the top spiritual masters. It can play videos on life situations or mental states like anxiety, anger, etc. It can answer spiritual questions for you. As an AI agent, it can hear you, it talks to you, it can see you and alert you if you move too much. It can give you a score of how still you are in your meditation. To enable these features, it needs you to allow access to your mic, so you can speak to it and your camera, so it can see and measure your stillness. Click on nibanna.ai, the link below. Click on the wheel of Dhamma and ask the agent to play you a guided meditation video. Please let Nibbana know if you have any feedback or features we should add to Nibbana. Thank you, and have a wonderful meditation. Be happy, be peaceful.
Goenka Ji, Vipassana, 60 minutes.
Hello, how can I assist you today in your spiritual practice?
Goenka Ji, Vipassana.
You're welcome. How can I assist you today?
Play meditation video.
Which type of meditation video would you like to play? Options include 1. Guided meditation. 2. Dealing with mental states. 3. Answering spiritual questions.
Vipassana meditation.
Please choose a duration. 1. 60 minutes Essen Goenka. 2. 60 minutes Ayakema.
Goenka Ji, 60 minutes.
Starting the 60-minute Vipassana meditation by Essen Goenka.
Shesha Bhadra Gave start with a calm and quiet mind, tranquil mind. If you find your mind
still,
agitated,
like the deep lake on the top of the mountain,
then better work with anapana for a few minutes and then start working with vipassana. Otherwise, straight away start working in vipassana. don't ignore any little part of the body. Pass your attention through each and every part of the body. Keep on developing your faculties of awareness and equanimity. Awareness and equanimity. whatever sensation you experience on the way as you move from head to feet or feet to head. Just remain aware, whatever the sensation may be. Don't give any valuation to any sensation. No preference for a particular sensation. No prejudice against any other sensation. Otherwise you will start reacting with craving or aversion. You have to change this habit pattern of craving and aversion. Develop the understanding of anicca, anicca, anicca. Changing, changing, changing. Every sensation has the same characteristic of arising, sooner or later passing away, arising and passing away, anicca, anicca, anicca. With this understanding of anicca, see that you maintain perfect equanimity. Perfect equanimity. No more craving. No more aversion. No more craving. No more aversion. nature. Thank you. quite possible one may be experiencing solidified, intensified, gross, unpleasant sensations throughout the body or on certain parts of the body. And quite possible one may be experiencing very subtle and pleasant vibrations throughout the body on certain parts of the body. It makes no difference. Both are welcome. See that you make use of the gross sensations to eradicate your stock of unpleasant sankharas of aversion. You will get eradicated with the help of the unpleasant sensations only when you remain equanimous with the unpleasant sensations. Similarly, the pleasant sensations are also welcome because with the help of the pleasant sensations you are able to eradicate your old stock of craving by remaining equanimous with the pleasant sensation. But if you start reacting, then you start multiplying your stock of sankharas, you start multiplying your misery. Understand Vipassana properly. Vipassana is not to play games of sensations. Never get elated with pleasant sensations, nor get depressed with the unpleasant ones. Understand both are impermanent. Anicca, anicca, anicca. With this understanding, maintain perfect equanimity. Perfect equanimity. No more new sankharas. The old ones will automatically get eradicated. No more new sankharas.
Still like the deep lake on the top of the mountains. Thank you.
manager. Every sensation has the same characteristic, the characteristic of anicca. 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 Thank you. anicca, anicca, anicca. Keep on developing your faculty of awareness and equanimity, awareness and equanimity. You are aware of whatever sensation you experience moving from head to feet and feet to head. And you are equanimous with every experience that you have. Understanding the law of impermanence, universal law of impermanence, anicca, anicca, anicca. Remain aware, and so also remain equanimous, aware and equanimous, aware and equanimous. Thank you. anicca sangha. animosity. May I develop love and goodwill, peace and harmony. Love and goodwill, peace and harmony. May all beings share my peace, my harmony, my marriage, my
consistent for one day.
Savika Mangale.